Hi, everybody. I'm Dr. Catherine Smart, and I'm the president of the Canadian Medical Association. I don't think it surprises anyone to say that our healthcare system is in crisis. This week, we're going to be hearing from the federal government about their plan and how to support healthcare when we see the release of the federal budget. That's happening on April 7th. So what are the issues? We have a human health resource crisis in this country. Over half of all doctors and medical learners are experiencing severe burnout, and one in two physicians are thinking about cutting back their clinical hours. We don't have an integrated human health resource plan for this country. We don't know how many doctors we need, we don't know what specialties, and we don't know where they need to be to meet the needs of Canadians. We have significant regulatory barriers that doesn't allow our health workforce to be able to move across the country or to deliver virtual care across provincial or territorial boundaries. So what does that mean for patients? It means if you move to a different province, your doctor may not be able to provide you care there. It means if there's a specialist in another province who could be available to do a virtual consult with you, they can't. So these are barriers in terms of patients accessing the care that they need. Primary care. It's no surprise to anyone to know that over 5 million Canadians don't have access to a primary care provider. And this issue is getting worse by the day. Newer doctors don't want to go into primary care and take on patient practices because they're not getting the supports that they need from government to make that a practical reality. So we need to understand that issue, and we need to invest in integrated team-based care so that Canadians can get the care that they need and that they deserve. So what do we want to see in this budget? We want to see a clear commitment from the federal government that they are ready to prioritize the health of Canadians. We want to see commitments for integrated human health resource planning. We want to see commitments to decrease regulatory barriers for the physician workforce and other healthcare professionals so we can meet Canadians where they need us and when they need us. And we want to see a commitment to primary care, investments for more doctors, for integrated team-based care, so that all Canadians can have that longitudinal relationship that they need to have their health conditions addressed. This budget represents an opportunity to prioritize the health of Canadians.